survey order. I'm at Pentonville prison. Very shortly, right, Pentonville will be with me.
Are you alright?
Thanks. No idea who that was. This is Pentonville prison. For those of you that used to watch TV programme The Deal, this is where the son of the prison was shown. The film for their prison team was filmed at the front here. Long distance center here.
outside on the street of low office that we can't film here, unless you've got authorization from the government. This is, I'm afraid, it can't be too restricted area. But so if you're out on the public area, you can film. But here, afraid not. I just said, you don't see yourself with Russian tank, you can check the roof. Have a look at the chest. Just close your cover now. Yeah.
My colleague is right.
That's right.
Technically, this is publicly accessible.
I was talking about the public.
Excellent.
I
don't know. It's we are living in quite a field here.
That's not true.
He didn't even identify himself.
Uh-huh.
He didn't identify himself.
They didn't have.
No. And I've got the face here.
Yeah, it's something to do with
what else. Yeah, it's not going on.
There's a big bandit in the back.
That's huge.
That's a good.
Where the bank goes?
Yeah, in and out, yeah.
Right, right.
I've never had that before, but maybe it's just a bother. Just a little bit, so you know, you'll get out of this.
Gotta stay calm, aren't you? Going inside the prison itself. Chris has been here for what, hasn't come to find him?
Did you know that picked up his ass was actually a guy hungry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I heard about that. Yeah, I think this used to be the original entrance for the people going by the shape of the gates and everything.
Yeah,
yeah,
probably, yeah.
Yeah, and there's the, because it's part of the vehicles nowadays, there's moved everything, the vehicle up around the back. I think it's on these new electric cars. I'm not 100% sure. So I think we've actually seen one close up in the future, really. Yeah, BMW i3. Yeah, it's all new electric ones. So let's see if there's anything left.
Okay.
Yeah, they've got their...
It's one in the back.
They've got their book on the window, but that's closed, so they're not working GPR there.
There's a hole in the back of the room, isn't
it? Yeah, they don't actually transport prison from there.
A couple of weeks ago, down in King's Cross, they just put one out because the van was taking too long.
It's unusual.
Yeah. That's a nice little water bag,
isn't it? Yeah.
I wouldn't
be
electric.
Yeah, I think it is electric. Yeah, this is one of the new electric ones. In the fall. So how do we get this back out? Yep. Yeah, we're going to move around to the back gate now and see if we can catch any vehicles going in or out.
Yeah, thank you, Corey.
Everyone's fine.
truck over Sunday delivery. Medication people. Yeah, this is the vehicle lock. The height is lower than most of the other prisons. The normally it's around 15 feet, this is only 13. HMP Pentonville, runway gate. Yeah, this is the way the food is going when they arrive. I'm happy when they leave, they come out this way as well. I don't think we're going to get much interaction here, so... Very well being understaffed. So, he's working, so not going to kill him.
Say not there for more drones.
Yeah, the old motor running fine. CCTV area. Camera there.
We should be doing the debrief on the left side. Or the mine is getting to the bridge. See the debrief on. Oh, tracks are coming.
Ah, gate's opening.
Hello? Can you leave that way?
Hello?
Can you leave the door to come here?
Baby.
Say again?
I'm on the baby.
No.
We're not on your property.
You can't record it.
We can from the outside.
Yeah, you can record it.
Yes, we can. Legally, we can. What the eye can see, we can record in public. Now, that's the vehicle lock. Thank you. So there's no death by the road. They're closing the gate so we can't actually see him. Pentonville prison signing off.